Deputy President, we cannot expropriate ourselves out of trouble. We've got to develop ourselves out of trouble. This is the farmers now speaking and giving impetus to say, listen, there's a message that should go out into society that we can do transformation, we can do land reform, and we will take responsibility for it, and we will partner with government to put it on the front. Deputy President, with those few words, I'm going to ask you to join me on stage.
We'll stand up as a government to oppose land grabs. Our approach to land reform will be based on three elements, namely increased security of tenure, land restitution, and land redistribution. We are clear as the ANC government that all of this must not undermine the productive use of our land. We encourage you to continue to produce and produce. Nothing will disturb that production. As we begin this work, our immediate focus is on government-owned land. We'll do our best to safeguard the estimated 460 billion worth of investment in our agricultural assets, so that we leverage this for increased investment in the sector.